So many places to be today.
Thank you.
That sealed the fate of the third World Eater. Just one more to go. Out of Date asked to see you again to congratulate you and let you in on the final phases of his plan. This is your chance to get his priorities aligned with yours. Do right by your tribe and the world at large. Just head back to the Ark. He seemed eager to see you again. Much harder to see outside now. Out of Date thinks the time has come to end the conflict between the tribes. There won't be any winners in this war. You should know it's not too late to change direction by visiting another tribe's fort. However, it might be best to stick with the tribe you've chosen already. He believes it'll take someone with a light perspective and key to counterbalance the Sifu's energy in the end. Regardless of the outcome, you need to play your part and conclude the conquest. It'll be over soon. Out of Date reminds you that the time has come to end the tribe war. He's happy to help. Says you're welcome back. Let's see. Everything seems so far away.
Andro?
She wonders if the rumors she's heard about you finding the Ark are true. Thinks that's impossible, of course, but she also knows you regularly make the impossible happen. With the world recovering, the Ark would be a wonderful way to see it, so much faster than even her favorite gnotes. Loves that you did your best to help the world rather than hurt it. You could have used much more of that, even before you returned. Any idea who might be joining you on your Archie journeys?
So, what we have here is an opportunity to help your next. There's a seat open on the Ark should you want to offer it as a gesture of appreciation.
Why? You don't need anyone else but yourself and me, of course, but I'm a part of you, so that doesn't count.
If you want to go quickly, go alone. If you want to go further, go together. The only one we'd want to get away quickly from here is Darkness.
But you know you can't go on without me. Even if I'm bad company, I complete you.
I think we can finally agree on something. It is better to be alone than in bad company. But best of all is being good company yourself.
Andro?
Feels deeply honored that you'd want her to come with you. An Ark is no Gnote, but she can't pass this up. She's coming aboard.
Dere?
Nocco knows she's known for saying things over again.
Dere?
Glad to see you stopped keeping to yourself and are actually helping these days.
Amu.
Maybe the time has come for you to go see the Pichu tribe.
Pendrine senema.
Says talking to you was interesting. Tells you not to worry about her. She'll go straight to the Ark once she's said goodbye to all her Gnotes. Nocco knows she's known for saying things over again. Happy you're here to help. Too many hurters out there these days. Can't believe no one stopped that monster yet. Who will step up? Says you should take it easy. Tells you not to worry about her. She'll go straight to the Ark. Nocco knows she's known for saying things over again.
Andro?
Says you keep an odd company, and that he thought toys from the old world were forbidden.
Andro?
Says that sometimes it's good to question the belief of others, like you do with the Lotus tribe. Says goodbye to you. Tells you not to worry about her. She'll...
It's intended.
Nocco knows she's known for saying things over again. Says you should take it easy.
Oh, yeah.